Hello, Donuts, and today is episode 2 of my mini series. And in the last episode, I did not say that the mini series is, I didn't say that the mini series is where you put yourself into. I made it up, so it's where you put yourself into a 100 baby challenge, which is basically the 100 baby challenge, except you make the people you want to be with, you know? And you don't always have to add yourself in a 100 baby challenge, but in the 100 baby challenge that I'm doing, you don't have to have 100 husbands. I'm only having one, which is this guy, which is him. Okay. We're not gonna ask him to move in, because that's what she needs to do. Apologize. Okay. Romance, and this is his girlfriend. Flirt? Okay. You know what, I have to go to Manage World and change to her. Cause it's just bothering me that I'm a god. So, yeah. I lied last episode. So, let's do that. Oh, okay. Okay, we're doing that. And, yeah. That's what we're doing. Yeah. Totally awesome. Yes. And in the last episode, we just met him in the last episode because the last episode was the first episode and he came to the welcome wagon and stuff. And we just met him and he's already, and like, he did that. He's already our boyfriend. That's what I'm trying to say. Let's try to propose again. And then try to ask him to move in. Yes. He's gonna say yes. They always say yes. Yeah. Apologize. Yeah. Invite him to the night. What is he gonna say? Goodbye? No. The sleepover sounds great. Propose. Oh no. Lot of failure. In front of his almost husband. Yeah. Okay. Now she's mortified. Okay. She needs to go. Wait, there's a thing. I can go. You can go, not me. I don't have to go. Alright. She can brush her teeth. Yeah, whatever. I don't know why I wanted to upgrade that, but I wanted to. So, yeah. Okay. Oh, she needs two. Hold on. She needs to get a She needs to go up here in the mirror just to plan outfit. Give yourself a pep talk. And then ask him to move in. Okay, we need to get her ready for her wedding. And then after he moves in, we'll go to the next day, get everybody situated. And then stuff. Okay. So, formal. we need to get her and to her wedding dress. Okay. Okay.
The wedding dress is blue.
Okay. So, oh, and there's like mermaid scales in it. Fish, it's not supposed to be there. Why is that there? This could be used for a funeral.
Wow.
Okay, we need to give them. No, we're not gonna use her makeup. She don't need makeup. She already beautiful. Okay. And maybe she's wearing her dress right now. And then we could. Whatchamacallit? Oh, we could plan the wedding event right now. And then she'll pee her pants at the wedding event. Or pass out. One of those two. Probably gonna pass out. Give herself a pep talk. She needs to go ask him to move in with him. Her. Whatever. Just move in. Ask to move in. Make out? Ooh. Okay. Call someone on the phone now.
Shuna!
4-4 For formal marriage ceremonies with guest list locations and punch to beat. Plan wedding event after guest coming to. No! Ask him to move in with you. Ask to move in. Yes. Click OK to go to household and split and merge to modify which Sims will live in which household. Okay. Okay. So it's basically he's just abandoning his own house. So we'll move you over there. And yes, and yeah, and whatever. And yeah. So yeah. And yeah. And yeah. And whatever. Okay. So now where did you go? At home? Okay. Tidy up. Even though it's not whatever. Just gonna wait for that to happen. Okay, let's go. So yeah, that's happening now. They could try for a baby. No, they're getting married, then they're gonna try for a baby. Yeah. Right now, I'm trying to eat a popsicle while making a YouTube video, while playing a video game. It's just hard. Okay. So, she needs to fix herself up. And then, take a steamy shower. He's perfectly fine. So then, no. Take the shower. What's wrong with you? Take a He's going to clean his bedroom. And then, can we interact with her? No. And after she goes to bed, I'm going to plan the wedding event. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna speed that up while I eat my popsicle. Mouse is sleeping. Yeah. Go on. Okay, hopefully she doesn't go on her sleeper. Yes. Okay. You have to hold up. He needs to do it because she knows all the people. Okay. What? No. Oh, really? We're engaged and we already have the option to break up? Wow. No, she's not even in her wedding dress. Don't. Okay. Change your outfit. Get in your wedding dress. This is why I changed you. And you need to stop and change into your suit. The bobber, whatever it is. Just like, yeah, oh yeah, we're gonna get married. Just like, oh wait, we need to get ready-ish. About me, no, don't. Not a fool. There. My own. Need to eat my popsicle.
Orphan's apartment. Sharon.
Oh, he already has a ring. She must have a ring. Let's just pretend like she has a ring. She's like beautiful music and she's like, ah! But it's over now. You can stop now. Yeah, we are. Okay. Go. Yay, eat a popsicle. They're moving for the first time. Are they supposed to try for a baby first? Are they not going to try for a baby? Pregnancy test. Don't shot. Take the pregnancy test. Nick. Wee. More money because of Hudson. Perfect. She's going to practice her musical instrument. They're just gonna go for it. She's gonna stop this now. Okay, hold up. Get snow. Okay, restroom. Yeah. They need to get jobs. They could both be doctors. Actually, only I will get a job. Hudson will stay here. Be a stay-at-home father. If that's even a thing. I'm pretty sure it's a thing because there's a stay-at-home mom. Why can't there be a stay-at-home father? Chop chop, you're done eating, woman. Do we have a dishwasher? Wait, we need a dishwasher. Don't put that plate down. But get us a dishwasher. Jeez. Put a dishwasher in here. Dishwasher. Okay. Five minutes. No, don't do that. Okay, she's gonna be doctor. I'm gonna put this in the fridge along with this. They're just like so romantic on their own meal. That one is gay. Like a compliment. Clock clip. Let's do a clock clip. Really, it's clock, click, 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 click. Yeah. Okay, you need to go to bed. You are perfectly high. Big news. You're about a new family member. Yeah. She's like, this water tastes fishy. Speaking of fishy. Let me go fish for some fishies. Go fishing, go fishing, go fishing, go fishing. Ooh, let's dig, let's dig, let's dig, let's dig, let's dig, let's dig. Okay, now we can harvest these now. Harvest. There are like plants everywhere. In the rock. Okay. One, two, three. Okay. One, two, three. Chop, chop, door. Okay. One, two, three. He's talking to you, too. It's just crazy. Wait, where's the hole? Wait. Oh, it was on this side. I thought it was on the other side. Which is like, huh? Okay. After he does that, he needs to go to the tree adventure. This trunk is a lot bigger than I expected. It's dark, but somehow not scary. A faint glow is the only light. A rolling burble, the only sound. You're supposed to follow the sound, because if you follow the light, that's daylight. So follow the sound. I already know all this because this is like my first time doing this. Hudson delves a bit deeper and a bit darker. A soft splash tells him that he has just stepped into a shallow stream. Follow downstream. I already know what to do and all of this stuff. I wish we could actually do that. Taking the path of least resistance and hoping that it doesn't terminate at a sewer main, Hudson is distracted by a turn on that's glowing ominous. Enter the mist. The mist is warm and friendly as far as mist go. Without warning, Hudson feels the sensation of being spun around and exit to the cave. Now staring him in front of the face. Turn to tree entrance. I just wanted to do that so you could enter whenever you want. He's just like so dirty. She's like, why? I just went through that whole thing for nothing. Work out after. Okay. Working on her aspiration. She's just like, I'm gonna stand here and jump my arms around. Woo! Oopsies, I meant to punch you, but I accidentally punched my cheek. Oopsies! No. Fine. But you do this after. Do this. You got it? She smells so bad. I'm just gonna watch her. She's like, yeah! I smell so bad. And after she's gonna go... Oh, she can't do it because she's pregnant. She's like, oh, I'm just like, she looks kind of fat. I wonder why. And then it said, she's pregnant. And then I'm just like, I wonder why she's fat. I'm just like, oh, she's pregnant. Chop, chop, okay. She's gonna do her stuff. He needs to eat. He's fine on sleeping. Go work out. I like to watch them work out. I like to watch them suffer. Mm. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oopsies. She's sleeping. Oh, not sleeping. Oh, she's singing. He's just like doing it so professionally. What the heck? Go take a shower. Go take a shower. Oh, you can't take a shower. Go take a shower. Go take a shower. Go take a shower. Okay. She came out. She's going to bed. Then she's going to eat. No. Go back to bed. Fine. Okay. All she needs to do is work out at the gym. He needs 4 more hours and work out at the gym. Engaged and just married. He's granny, hungry and sore. Oh, he didn't stretch. Okay. Yeah. Okay. You're good on eating. I'm gonna open this real quick. Is it that there? Oh, I know what to do. You're supposed to clean it up and then put it that sack into the dishwasher. I don't know. Clean up. She was working 11 hours. Okay. Just gonna speed this all up. He needs to go to the restroom. She's almost good. Almost. Come on, girl. You got this. Come on. Oh, okay. She's good. She's good now. He needs to go to bed. Okay, now she's doing this. No, don't. You'll get too tired before work. Okay, working 7 hours. Hit bump somewhere. Queen Vigor. Ow, that hurt my nose for some reason. Do whatever you want, girl. Got 5 real minutes to do it. Well, I don't know, speed minutes. No, don't drink it. What if it's dirty? Clean up. And clean up. No, don't. One by one. I guess you just have to press
low dishwasher,
and then all your dirty dishes just go into there, I guess. I'm gonna have to try that. Don't! See, now you gotta go to the restroom. Go to the bathroom, and then go to bed. See? Hudson is perfectly fine. For speedy minutes. Now don't nap. It's not professional to claim that again. Sweet. He's just like standing there awkward on me. One speedy minute. Come on. Hold up. She's hungry. Uh-huh. He's hungry. Don't! You could do that later. One hour. Oh, seconds, we're on to seconds. Speedy seconds. It's good. This is real good. All right, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What? We just hit one. What? What if she goes into labor at work? And then she's a doctor for herself. How is she supposed to do all the button stuff for her pregnancy? She'll have to check in herself. Clinical orientation. I've never done this job ever. Welcome, Glazed Donut, to a vital and rewarding career in the field of medicine. Being new to the job, take some time getting familiarized with the location, the people, and the basic responsibilities of the profession. In time, a skill, dedication, and a passion to help her fellow Sims, Glaze will no doubt go far in her career. Okay. She's quick. Hello. She needs coffee. Get coffee. What are you thinking about her? I heard doctor career level is required to perform this action. That? Yeah. Wow. We really can't do anything. Patient. Okay. Treat patient. Treat bloaty head with shot. Ooh! Okay. Don't do any. Ew, she's throwing up. Oh, she's probably throwing up because of her pregnancy. She's in her second trimester. I don't know if she's... Patient cured? Is it Mortimer? Gaw? Patient might be diagnosed with the perfect one. Examine. Patient. Mop? Mop what? What is this? Mop that after you treat. Actually, don't do that. What? Is Mortimer Goff gonna die? But he tells us that performs a practice examining transfer patient case. I want to deliver food. Research health reports online. Research health reports on medical journal. I'm assuming that's online. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Okay. Make bed. Make bed. Make bed. Make bed. Can't make that bed. Oh, Cassandra. Boosting focus? Okay. Chat with the patient. Chat with this patient. Ooh, treat the patient. Treat scary eyes with me. She has the case of scary eyes. Let's deliver her food.
Hello.
Go to your patient. Are you not going to deliver the food now? Can't deliver the food. No. She's not a patient anymore. Chat with a patient. We need a patient. We don't have any patients. Sure, that's kind of good, though. Oh. We got some patients. Okay. Admit patients to the center. Wow. There's a lot of people here now. Greet a patient. I greet you. Okay, hold up. Let's do this all over again. This is not working for some reason on children. There's so many people here.
Okay.
Mop up puddle. Mop it up. She wants to finish reading a book. Okay. Research health and progress has renewed focus on her career after reading up on the latest advances in medical care. Where do you find the coffee? I need coffee. She needs coffee. Technically it is me, but whatever. We need coffee. Both of us. Because we are the same person. Mop up the petal. Now chop chop, she did that. Deliver food to a patient. Okay. Deliver food. Examine patient. Take temperature. Let's try that. Oh, she really has to go to the bathroom. Oh no, this is bad. Yeah, I told you not to work out, girl. See what happens when you work out? Even though you don't work out a lot, you still work out. Wait, what? It's not 3 o'clock yet. Examine this freaking patient. So, okay, now she's energized. Take your temperature. Shoot, that's... Stop trying to go to your house, old woman. Okay, that thing in the bathroom. Discuss general health. End of shift, yay. Only $22 for nothing. Great. Or $22 for everything. I have no idea if she did something or nothing. Well, yeah. I am going to end it here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. And don't forget to click the notification bell to get notified every time I upload a new video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!